Hey, hello, hello. Hello, Jory. How are you? Alright. So, we have come back from the Kokari Wilds. Now we're about to talk to the big man himself, Duncan. Will he give us a donut? Ha ha, I'm very funny.
So, you returned from the wilds. Have you been successful?
Not that it was easy, but yes.
Good. I've had the Circle Mages preparing. With the blood you've retrieved, we can begin the joining immediately.
Maybe we should tell you about Morrigan and her mother.
There was a woman at the tower, and her mother had the scrolls. They were both very... odd.
Were they wilder folk?
I don't think so. They might be apostates. Mages hiding from the Chantry.
I know you were once a Templar, Alistair, but Chantry business is not ours. We have the scrolls. Let us focus on the joining.
Now will you tell us what this ritual is about?
I will not lie. We Grey Wardens pay a heavy price to become what we are. Fate may decree that you pay your price now rather than later.
Is that why the joining is so secret?
If only such secrecy were unnecessary, and all understood the necessity of such sacrifice. Sadly, that will never be so.
Let's go then. I'm anxious to see this joining now.
I agree. Let's have it done.
Then let us begin. Alistair, take them to the old temple.
Dun, dun, dun.
The more I hear about this joining, the less I like it.
Are you blubbering again?
Why all these damn tests? Have I not earned my place?
Maybe it's tradition. Maybe they're just trying to annoy you.
Calm down. There's nothing we can do about it now.
I only know that my wife is in High Ever with a child on the way. If they had warned me, it just doesn't seem fair.
Would you have come if they'd warned you? Maybe that's why they don't. The Wardens do what they must, right?
Including sacrificing us?
I'd sacrifice a lot more if I knew it would end the Blight.
You make a good point.
You saw those darkspawns tonight. Wouldn't you die to protect your pretty wife from them? Maybe you'll die. Maybe we'll all die. If nobody stops the darkspawn, we'll die for sure.
I've just never faced a foe I could not engage with my blade.
At last, we come to the joining. The Grey Wardens were founded during the first Blight, when humanity stood on the verge of annihilation. So it was that the first Grey Wardens drank of darkspawn blood and mastered their taint.
We're going to drink the blood of those creatures.
As the first Grey Wardens did before us, as we did before you. This is the source of our power and our victory.
Those who survive the joining become immune to the taint. We can sense it in the darkspawn and use it to slay the archdemon.
And if we're not sure about this, like Mr. Jory over here...
Since the beginning, the Grey Wardens have been charged with finding those who are strong enough to attempt the joining and recruiting them into our ranks for the good of all. Not all who drink the blood will survive, and those who do are forever changed. This is why the joining is a secret. It is the price we pay. We speak only a few words prior to the joining. But these words have been said since the first. Alistair, if you would.
Join us, brothers and sisters. Join us in the shadows where we stand vigilant. Join us as we carry the duty that cannot be forsworn. And should you perish, know that your sacrifice will not be forgotten. And that one day, we shall join you.
Davith, step forward.
Oh dear, what's gonna happen?
Make us proud.
sorry, Navith. Step forward, Jory.
But I have a wife, a child. Had I known...
There is no turning back.
No! You ask too much. There is no glory in this.
Oh...
I am sorry. But the joining is not yet complete. You are called upon to submit yourself to the taint for the greater good.
Will we live? Will we die?
From this moment forth, you are a Grey Warden.
Two more deaths. In my joining, only one of us died, but it was horrible. I'm glad at least one of you made it through.
How do you feel?
The pain, that was unbelievable.
Such is what it takes to be a Grey Warden.
Did you have dreams? I had terrible dreams after my joining.
Such dreams come when you begin to sense the darkspawn, as we all do. That and many other things can be explained in the months to come.
Before I forget, there is one last part to your joining. We take some of that blood and put it in a pendant. Something to remind us of those who didn't make it this far.
Take some time. When you're ready, I'd like you to accompany me to a meeting with the king.
What kind of meeting?
The king is discussing strategy for the upcoming battle. I am not sure why he has requested your presence. The meeting is to the west, down the stairs. Please attend as soon as you're able.
Okay. Oh, hey, I leveled up from that darkspawn blood. Kinda sucks for everyone else, though. Oh well. Alright. Dual striking. Happy work! Yeah, you'd say that. All right. So I forgot if I gave the... Do I have completed tasks right here? Yeah, I gave it to him already. Okay, cool. So we're gonna wait for this chest until later, because if you're patient enough to wait, you get something else in the chest later on.
Loghain, my decision is final. I will stand by the Grey Wardens in this assault.
You risk too much, Kaelin. The Darkspawn Horde is too dangerous for you to be playing hero on the front lines.
If that's the case, perhaps we should wait for the Orlesian forces to join us after all.
I must repeat my protest to your fool notion that we need the Orlesians to defend ourselves.
It is not a fool notion. Our arguments with the Orlesians are a thing of the past, and you will remember who is king.
How fortunate Marek did not live to see his son ready to hand Ferelden over to those who enslaved us for a century.
Then our current forces will have to suffice, won't they? Duncan, are your men ready for battle?
They are, Your Majesty.
And this is the lady from Highever I met earlier. I understand congratulations are in order.
Thank you, Your Majesty. I won't mention the cultic connotations that this Never mind. Anyway, hello, thank you, Your Majesty.
Every Grey Warden is needed now. You should be honored to join their ranks.
Your fascination with glory and legends will be your undoing, Kaelin. We must attend to reality.
Fine. Speak your strategy. The Grey Wardens and I draw the Darkspawn into charging our lines, and then?
You will alert the tower to light the beacon, signaling my men to charge from
cover. To flank the Darkspawn, I remember. This is the Tower of Ishal in the ruins, yes? Well, who shall light this beacon?
I have a few men stationed there. It's not a dangerous task, but it is vital.
Then we should send our best. Send Alistair and the new Grey Warden to make sure it's done.
You mean I won't be fighting in the battle?
We need the beacon. Without it, Loghain's men won't know when to charge.
You see? Glory for everyone.
Glory for you!
You rely on these Grey Wardens too much. Is that truly wise?
Enough of your conspiracy theories, Loghain. Grey Wardens battle the Blight no matter where they're from.
Your Majesty, you should consider the possibility of the Archdemon appearing.
There have been no signs of any dragons in the wilds.
Isn't that what your men are here for, Duncan?
Yes, Your Majesty.
Your Majesty, the tower and its beacon are unnecessary. The
we
Circle
will
of
not
Magi...
trust any lives to your spells, Mage. Save them for the Darkspawn.
Ouch.
Enough! This plan will suffice. The Grey Wardens will light the beacon.
Thank you, Loghain. I cannot wait for that glorious moment. The Grey Wardens battle beside the King of Ferelden to stem the tide of evil.
Yes, Kaelin. Glorious moment for us all.
You heard the plan. You and Alistair will go to the Tower of Ishal and ensure the beacon is lit.
What? I won't be in the battle.
This is by the King's personal request, Alistair. If the beacon is not lit, Taren Loghain's men won't know when to charge.
So he needs two Grey Wardens standing up there holding the torch, just in case, right?
Where is this Tower of Ishal exactly?
The tower is on the other side of the gorge from the King's camp, the way we came when we arrived. You'll need to cross the gorge and head through the gate and up to the tower entrance. From the top, you'll overlook the entire valley.
Where will you be?
I will be fighting beside the King with the rest of the Grey Wardens. Again, at his
request.
How many
Grey Wardens are there
besides us two? We will signal you when the time
is
right. Alistair will know what to look for.
Can we join the battle afterwards?
Stay with the Terran's men and guard the tower. If you are needed, we will send word.
What if the Archdemon appears?
We soil our drawers, that's what.
That sounds
if
like
it does,
sound
leave
plan.
It to us. I want no heroics from either of you.
How much time do we have?
The battle is about to begin. Once I leave, move quickly. You'll have less than an hour.
Are we in any danger?
Of course. Even the best laid plans go awry. So do what you must. I trust you both.
Just not enough to actually fight with the rest of you.
There will be plenty of battles, Alistair. Be patient.
I know what I have to do.
Then I must join the others. From here, you two are on your own. Remember, you are both Grey Wardens. I expect you to be worthy of that title.
Duncan. May the Maker watch over you.
May he watch over us all.
All right.
Let's just get to the tower. It may not be the most glamorous job, but we'd best not dawdle.
Okay. Which way is the tower? This way, I think. Oh, here we go. Ominous music. Bunches of archers. Scared men and women waiting for death. Dogs barking. You're gonna die.
The plan will work, Your Majesty.
Of course it will. The Blight ends here.
Sure it does.
Cross the bridge and get to the Tower of Ishal.
Oh. Come on, you slow pokes.
Grey Wardens, aren't you? The tower has been taken.
What?
What are you talking about, man? Taken how?
The Darkspawn came up through the lower chambers. They're everywhere. Most of our men are dead.
Then we have to get to the beacon and light it ourselves.
You're gonna come with us? No? No? Alright. And battle. Shinies to get. All right.
A bit more dying, please!
Some leveling up going on. Hello, buddy. We'll get you.
Take that!
I think we work well together.
Come on.
And so I shall.
All right. Level up some people, shall we? Dump. And up. This working. And then me. Strength, dex, and cunning. Oh, did I miss something? A lot of blood. Not a lot of shiny stuff. Alright. Anything better for him?
Take that!
Yes, happy bark. Room here. I should have sold some stuff before I... Oh well.
Lovely.
Those lesser health poultices, thank you very much. Ooh, can I wear that? What? Is this one better than... Ew. Ew. Sigh.
Of course.
Of course.
Make his breath. What are these darkspawn doing ahead of the rest of the horde? There wasn't supposed to be any resistance here.
You could try telling them they're in the wrong place.
Right, because clearly this is all just a misunderstanding. We'll laugh about this later. At any rate, we need to hurry. We need to get up to the top of the tower and light the signal fire in time. Taryn Loghain will be waiting for the signal.
Time. Uh-oh. We are now officially out of room. Oh, I can't even wear it yet. Damn it. Damn. Oh.
Can some more darkspawn.
I also like taking their stuff.
And so I shall. Sensing more darkspawn.
Thank you. No. I didn't need that anyway. Alright. Like I said, I don't need that. Let's see if there's anything important I missed. Third floor. health. Lesser health focus. Let's go.
Loghain better be ready to charge as soon as we light the signal. The king is depending on us.
Ooh, my dog leveled up. Good job, puppy! Alright, let's save. Just in case something happens that shouldn't be happening. I always get lost in here because I don't know. Oh, I'm not quite where I need to be yet. Silly me. Come back here, friend. Just want to hurt you. Thanks, guys.
And stay down.
Yeah, stay down. All right.
Sensing more darkspawn.
What lever? That lever? Lever? Alright, let's go. Rock on. You big puppies. Oh, you all so cute.
Well, all right.
Whoa, hey. Well, I'm not using any of these anyway. All right, puppies. Let's go. Oh wait, what's in here? Oh! Something for the dog. Ah! Alright, let's see what... Nice! Good puppy. Good death dog.
No friends.
Of course.
Hey. Health focus. Lesser health focus. Nope. Nah. Oh, that's an error.
Of course.
All right. Let's go. Oh.
So I shall.
Hey! Hey, where'd our dogs go? Our new dogs. Oh. They ran off.
Lovely.
Or did I just miss them being horribly slaughtered? Poor puppies!
Sensing more darkspawn.
Sensing more darkspawn. Really an archer.
And so I shall.
I do believe we can actually pick up some of this stuff later. All right. I think this is the final floor. What is going to happen now? Whoop, 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 whoop. Oh, hey there, buddy. Don't let us interrupt your meal. Oh, looks like you're done. Do you need a napkin? A napkin or, yeah, okay.
As you deserve.
Come on, buddy. All right, my goodness. Not many people like my jokes. Woohoo! Yeah! Good job, Alissa! Murderbot.
The beacon is over here. We've surely missed the signal. Let's light it quickly before it's too late.
Okay. But first, let's get some stuff. What can I get rid of? Blank vellum. I don't need that. Flawed nature crystal. We don't need that either. Okay. So, I'm always getting lost about where the hell the beacon is, and it takes me forever to find it. Whenever I play this game, anyway. Alistair's probably like, Alissa? Alissa?
As you desire.
Wait, what are you doing, Alissa? Why are you... Aren't we supposed to be, lighting the beacon, Alissa? Alissa, hello? Alissa, what the fuck are you doing? There it is, alright.
Sound the retreat.
What about the king? Should we not-
Do as I command.
Oh.
All of
you, let's move. Oh, the dungeon is and the king will surely be safe. I'm gonna go around where it is. Look at Duncan. He can stop the blight just by himself. What is everyone else doing? Oh dear.